Interesting here. Gudbranson talked about when he played against Lucic as an opponent. You could hear him coming on the forecheck. You can literally hear his skates on the ice. And a penalty coming up for the Bruins. What a slashing call. And Brad Marchand and Zadorov come together.
And Gudbranson and Marchand as well.
So Flames getting another power play here as Gudbranson gets his stick knocked out of his hands by Brad Marchand. Be and receive a bonus 2 months Sportsnet Now premium subscription. Learn more at Samsung.com.
And Brad Marchand talking to Dean Morton, but it was Reed Anderson who makes the call, and you can see the stick of Gudbranson. Marchand thinks it comes out a little too easily, and Zadorov follows up a little tap on the back, see if maybe he can goad him into another penalty.
Flames 1-for-3 on the power play, 7 shots on the man advantage, and look to cut the lead to 1 as they'll set up here. Anderson walks it across, fakes, passes, controls. Skate the puck to the board, trying to shake his arm, and a little lid. Oh, jammed it on, oh, pad save by Omar.